This YouTube channel has done something that many people wouldn't even dare to think about. They've combined four incredibly powerful domains, and the result is nothing short of incredible growth. If we look closely, we'll see that the channel only released its first video about 2 months ago, but in that short time it uploaded a new video about 2 days later, and now has an astonishing 100,000 plus subscribers. But here's the really crazy part, the performance of the videos. For example, this video, which was only released a few days ago, has managed to get over 100,000 plus views. And the important thing is that this didn't just happen for one or two videos. Most of their recent videos have the same trend. This is exactly where we realize how smart and calculated their strategy is. What this channel has done is combine viral, low-key perspectives with historical fiction. A combination that has worked wonders with YouTube's algorithm, creating a channel that seems unstoppable. Simply put, this channel tells historical stories from the viewer's perspective, accompanied by natural ambient sounds and a calm, soft, and sleepy narration. This style of content transports the viewer back in time, immersing them in the story, and at the same time creating a peaceful environment that is ideal for sleeping, relaxing, or concentrating. And now for the best part, most of these videos are over 2 hours long. And this means higher viewing time, higher audience retention, and ultimately much higher advertising revenue than a regular video. And the income per 1,000 views is $20 for videos that are over 1 hour long. So if you think you get 3,000 views, you will earn $60, which is great. What's more interesting is that contrary to popular belief, making these videos doesn't take time. In fact, you can prepare a complete video in less than an hour. Like the video first and let's get to the tutorial. Now head over to StoryScript AI. The site link is in the video description. This website solves one of the biggest challenges YouTube creators face: how to create long-form, high-quality videos without spending hours writing scripts, finding images, recording audio, and manually editing everything. The website combines four powerful components into one tool: story generation, image creation, audio narration, and full video editing. And here's the cool part. Instead of requiring multiple tools and workflows, the website turns a simple idea into a full-fledged video, making it ideal for channels that focus on storytelling, history, emotional narrative, or long-form content created for watch time and ad revenue. The website can produce videos that are 1 hour, 3 hours, or even up to 20 hours long, which is a huge advantage for creators targeting sleep content, study content, documentaries, and immersive stories. Let's get into it. Now, inside the platform, you can find different features like video producer, story comparison, video messages, image producer, or text-to-speech. Each is designed for a different part of the content creation process. But for this video, I'm going to choose the video producer option because it allows us to create an entire video from a single idea. Step 1. Story configuration. In the first step, we enter the most important part of the project, setting up the story. In the story source section, we have three main choices: create a new story. This means creating a completely new story from scratch, based only on the idea we have. Use previous stories. If we have already created a story and want to reuse it or change it a little, this option is the best choice. Upload your own text file. If we already have ready-made text, for example, a script that we wrote ourselves or obtained from somewhere else, we can upload the text file directly. In the story title section, what we do is very simple but incredibly clever. We copy the exact title of the successful channel video we are interested in and paste it here. In the description section, we do the exact same thing. We copy and paste the video description. Word count. Now we come to the part that directly affects the length of the video and the duration of the narration. In the word count section, we can choose a number between 1,000 and 50,000 words. The higher this number is, I usually choose 1,500 words, because it gives a good amount of time and it is great for narrative, relaxing, and sleep-inducing videos. Language and AI model. In the language section, we select the language of the video. This language is used for both the story text and the narration. Finally, we come to the AI model. The default model is set to Core, which is the best choice for most users. It has a good balance between quality, speed, and resource consumption. Step 2. Image configuration. Setting up images and visual space. After the story, it's time for the image, where the video comes to life. In the image source section, we have three options. Generate images with AI. Images are generated entirely by artificial intelligence. Use existing images. If we have ready-made images in the folders, we can use them. Upload a video loop. We upload a short video that will play in a loop in the background. Test before full generation. Before the entire video is generated, the system offers to take a short test. This step is very important because it allows us to check the image style, see the quality of light, color, and space, and if necessary, adjust the settings before final production. Image quality model. In this section, we specify the image quality: light, fast and lightweight, suitable for testing or simple projects; core, best choice for most videos, balanced in professional quality, very high quality, but more resource and time consuming. Image styles. This is where the visual identity of the video is formed. The core model offers a variety of artistic styles, including old comic book, medieval oil painting, Studio Ghibli, pixel art, realistic animation, anime, and dozens of others. If you have a specific style in mind that is not on the list, you use the custom style section. Character consistency. If you have a specific character that repeats throughout the video or videos, you enable this option to keep the character's face and appearance consistent. If you don't have a consistent character, you don't need to enable it. Image frequency. In this section, we specify the rhythm of changing images. First page frequency. For the first 3 to 5 minutes of the video, images change faster to attract the audience's attention. Default value 10 seconds. Rest frequency. For the rest of the video, slower rhythm and suitable for the story atmosphere. Typical value 30 seconds. Step 3. Audio configuration. Setting up voice and narration. In this step, we move on to voice, one of the most important factors in audience retention. Here we can create a text-to-speech voice, upload a ready-made voice file, or even clone our own voice. Voice models. We have different voice models available. Standard, Core, Premium, Apex. Each has a different quality, sound, feel, and cost, and can be tested before choosing. Clone voice file. With this feature, we can clone our own personal voice. This is incredibly powerful for long-term branding. Speech speed and volume. In this section, we adjust the speaking speed and volume so that the narration is natural, calm, and pleasant to the ear. Step 4. Video configuration. Setting the final video output. Here we specify, only the video components should be created, or the video should be rendered completely. Transitions, animations and effects. Transitions for effects between images. Animations for smooth movement of images. Effects for cinematic effects, such as film grain, light glow or sparkle. Background music. In this section, we add background music. The best choice is wordless, quiet and low volume music, so that the audience does not lose focus on the sound. Step 5. Analysis and output. Final analysis and video production. Finally, we click Analyze. The system checks resource usage, time required, and then starts the video production process. After completion, the final video is fully ready and delivered. Subscription plans and pricing. Now we come to the subscription section. The platform's pricing system is simple and token-based. The more content you produce, the higher the plan you choose. Free, great for initial testing. 400,000 lifetime tokens, up to 10 hours of audio, edit and compare stories, email support. Standard, $10 per month, suitable for serious content production. 4 million tokens per month, up to 97 hours of audio, image and video production. Standard audio includes free plan features, plus $15 per month for frequent producers. 6 million tokens per month, up to 145 hours of audio. Priority support, all standard features, premium. $20 per month, most popular, professional's choice, 10 million tokens per month, up to 242 hours of audio, premium audio, 24/7 support, all plus features, pro and above, for mass production teams and studios, it offers much higher tokens and audio time. Important note, you can start with the free plan and upgrade your plan whenever you need. The site link is in the video description. Thank you for watching until the end of the video. See you next video.